swearing isn't helping it. What the fuck, I've had enough. This waiting isn't getting better. I'm sweating and I'm shaking and I'm dreading this mistake. I can't pretend I'm dreaming when I feel so damn awake. So I'll close my eyes and I'll count to five and I'll use the time to remind me of things to keep my mind at ease. My friends in school and family. My family, what will they think of me? I don't know where I'm going, but these results better start showing. Take a moment, relax, try to inhale, and imagine that everything's fine. Before you notice your life starts to derail, just remember the future's still bright. So I'll give what I got, whether they like it or not. I'm not changing the plot to my story. I've got brains, I've got heart, and I've got plenty of time. So why should I be scared of two little lies? There's a ring around the top. This bathroom sure needs scrubbing.
No.